Last year, 4,000 died in crashes with big rigs. Another 106,000 were injured. One out of five trucks on the road are so improperly maintained that it is illegal to even drive them. Unsafe trucking companies intentionally delay important maintenance, ignore safety inspections, and accept falsified records just to boost their bottom line. We're working with others across the nation to stop unsafe trucks, because truck safety is no accident.